So, then you have a seer. The seer is going to look at someone at night, so they're going to wake up by themselves, they're going to point to a single person, I'm going to tell them if they're a villager or a werewolf, okay? Vegan or noble.
Noble flyers.
And then everyone wakes up, and we do another day, I tell you who died, and we keep going. And it all ends when either the two werewolves are dead, or the werewolves come to the villagers, and they're gone.
But books put me to sleep. Suspicious.
Okay.
brothers in quarters.
Object of the seer is somehow you gotta let the other know
when there's more
you saw a
when
not letting know that you're the seer. So you gotta say,
what's your name?
Addison
and
John
from Austin. So like, he's probably telling you, since there were only two werewolves, once you knew who both of them were, you should just tell the village, these are the werewolves.
Yeah. But he only knew that one. He didn't know.
No, I know.
He knew both of them.